Is in jail this afternoon after leading Houston police on a chase that ended with a crash near the Texas Medical Center. We first told you about this breaking news at midday, and now at 4, we're learning more about how the chase started. Channel 2's Brittany Jeffers is live near the Texas Medical Center, where she talked to some victims of that suspect. Brittany?
Yes, yeah, Sarah, I spoke with a man who lives just 3 miles from here, and he says he was sitting on his front porch when that suspect came up to him, threatened him with a brick, stole his car keys, and then took off. And that high-speed chase and that stolen vehicle ended in this intersection right behind me. A man with a brick shattered Roosevelt Stevenson's peaceful morning on his porch.
I looked up, he was in the back of me with that big cedar brick, telling me I will kill you, and he slung it at me, and then he hung it in his hand and he slung it through my front door.
The man smashed the glass, stole Stevenson's keys, and took his Nissan for a spin.
And he jumped in the car, and the police officer drove up. As soon as he jumped in the car and backed out, and he hit the police officer, and they went and started on a chase.
I was just coming to a red light, and I was waiting to turn left on the Old Spanish Trail. And I was reaching down to grab my coffee. I looked up, I heard this boom, and I looked up.
Michael Kao says that he was sideswiped by the speeding Nissan.
This car was spawning, do a 360 and just smacked right in my front end.
The suspect hit another vehicle and crashed out in the intersection. Witness Michael Phelps shared this video.
Hey, get out!
All the police cruiser was stopping with a gun drawn.
Bloodied and bandaged, the man was ultimately pulled from the car. From the air, Chopper 2 captured Houston police struggling to get the man in cuffs and into the police cruiser. An HPD officer and the suspect were treated for injuries. Michael says he fared better than his car did.
It's being towed right now.
I have been checking in with Houston police, but at this point, they have not released the suspect's identity. Live here near the Texas Medical Center, I'm Brittany Jeffers, KPRC Channel 2 News.